chance in hell you've got. No chance. No chance in hell you've got.
No chance. That's good. But not exactly what I had in mind. As far as my idea is concerned, I'm trying to show appreciation. But do me a favor, if you would. I want you to spread the word. I think most already know.
Okay.
I want every single superstar, referee, you name it, I want them out in the arena right after this next match.
No problem. I'll get everybody butt cave.
Fair enough. Okay.
No chance. No chance in hell you've got. No chance.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us at the last night of One Night Stand. What an extreme night it was. And certainly you can get all the details, behind the scenes information on WWE.com. It was extreme to the hill. Oh. And so was our music.
You got that right. And we want to thank right now Red Theory for Hell Yeah, which was the official theme song of One Night Stand.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, 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 yo. Chad Gaspard and JTG. It's prime time.
I don't think our plainclothes policemen are too happy to see crime time that close to the money.
Well, these police officers are armed.
They're packing.
And I tell you, well, what a buzz we have here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. All about Mr. McMahon's Million Dollar Mania. And King, I know you tried to log along.
Well, I'm going to do it right now. I got my laptop here in front of me. It says enter now for your chance to win. And I'm going to go right there. Let's see. Then here it is. Enter now. All you got to do is service temporarily unavailable. Do you know what's happened? There are so many of our fans out there trying to log on to register for WWE.com that they've got the website jammed up.
Well, folks, the good news is that you can register anytime between now and next Monday night at 9 o'clock Eastern. That's when the big money giveaway is going to start.
Can you believe you can register every day, as a matter of fact? But slow down. Let me get in there.
$1 million. $1 million in cash.
This is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 282 pounds, Lance Kane.
Well, it's a little warm here with that hood. I don't think Kane cares, because he's been hot under the collar and looking forward to this outing for quite some time. Very talented young man, this Lance
no
Kane. Murdoch's out of Waxahachie, Texas. And these men are former three-time tag team champions. They're not even buddies anymore. They used to be inseparable to Kane.
I think Murdoch's misunderstood. I mean, here's a young guy who, when he's happy, when he gets a victory, he likes to express himself through song. What's wrong with that, JR?
Cause
don't you sing in the shower?
Lance, you embarrassed me in front of millions. Now you're out here wanting to fight me. Well, bring it on. Hell, I ain't scared. I've been beat up, beat down, walked on, pushed around, and I'm still standing here.
Another song.
Murdoch expressing himself in lyric.
Now let's see how he expresses himself in this match.
Well, both these guys can fight. We've seen them in action. They can't be three-time tag team champions. And right out in front of us.
Oh, man.
Man, they just did. Uh-oh. Ring post. Kind of got in the way of that clothesline.
Trevor Murdoch. Oh, my gosh. They're a little too anxious and trying to express himself in this match. Ran into that ring post and then backdrop on the floor.
Double disaster. Look out here.
Oh, the knee.
Right into the head, right into the ring post. Man, Murdoch just got his cranium scrambled. And now look at Lance Cade focusing on the head of Murdoch. This is an aggressive, dangerous young Lance Cade.
Well, I don't think Lance Cade from day one has appreciated Trevor Murdoch singing. He's really showing it.
Well, this whole situation between these two, look at this.
Watch this.
Boom! Right in the head, which was stacked right against the ring post. This whole issue, though, has got to run deeper than one man not liking another man singing.
I know one thing. Trevor's hat size went down a couple of numbers after that knee to the side of his head.
A somewhat innovative
nice
counter by Murdoch. It's a $1 million knee lift. And Murdoch now trying to build some momentum and is doing so successfully. The cover. And Murdoch locked his hands but still couldn't hold up Lance Cade down.
Well, that big boot, Trevor Murdoch won a lot of matches for his team of himself and Lance Cade with that big boot, but it wasn't enough to keep Cade down.
Cade's smart enough to cover up in those very aggressive cross faces. Murdoch may have Cade singing the blues before this one's all said and done.
Well, this is not typical Trevor Murdoch going to the top. Bad move.
Well, that one went, landed deep in the heart of Texas. And, Cade's version of that sit-down powerbomb.
Two, three.
Vicious move from Lance Cade.
Here is your winner, Lance Cade.
And I'd love to know what really split these two men apart. Both outstanding athletes. Tonight, Lance Cade was the better man.
Boy, check this out one more time. This was, I think, the turning point of the match. I mean, I don't see how Trevor Murdoch could have been right after that huge knee to the side of his head. And then another boot. And watch this. Oh, man.
When Cade got on a roll, he executed flawlessly. 6'5", young, strong, impressive is Lance Cade.
And there you see Jeff Hardy getting ready for his first time ever meeting with John Cena.